Hi everyone, welcome back for more Pokemon Go. We're actually going to evolve our first Vulpix. It's going to be all of the way at the bottom of the screen. Don't even know which one has good FVs, so... Oh, this one has, because I started. Never mind. And with 51 Vulpix candy, we have clearly enough to evolve it. He has 2 fire type moves. Hopefully he will also stays like that when we evolve it into my first Ninetales. And we see completely nothing of the Ninetales. Does not have 2 fire type moves. That is not great. Come on, blow it already. Come on. Where's my Ninetales now? It should be here. Yeah. Please load. Well, he's not going to decide to load, so I have you guys... Yeah, focus, yeah, right. Here is Ninetales. And I think actually, although Pikachu is my favorite Pokemon of all time, I think Ninetales, after all of these 7 gens, I think Ninetales is still the most beautiful one. At least I think Ninetales is the most beautiful Pokemon out there, so... Yeah, that is very exciting to at least have a Ninetales. Would one battle with 2 fire type moves, but hey, you cannot always be that lucky, I guess. And yeah, and another thing, I don't know if you guys already have captured them, but there is with the Christmas event awesome holiday Pikachu out, and I don't know if there are going to be more Pokemon be specifically common, because Pikachu is already out there, but there might be something more happening when the Christmas is coming sooner, but here it is, the Christmas Pikachu, so I'm actually lucky enough to capture already 3 of them. I don't know why I didn't start this one. Oh wait, I did start one has good FVs. Actually the 11 CP Pikachu have also good FVs, but yeah, not so good CP, so, but anyway, thank you guys for watching, hopefully till the next time.